Sup guys, welcome back to another video with the Ruahine Hunter. I have a heap of footage from the South Island that I have to go through and start creating these videos. So I've thought I'll probably break the trip down into about four or five different vids. Cheers for watching, and this video I will be, what is it going to be, a little bit of hanging out with the family down to the Dunedin and Christchurch, and then I head to Hamner Springs. So yeah, check this out.
Final frontier, Babylon pushing on all of that fear. So let's get all that what we got here. Everybody gather round, cause I got an idea. And maybe bold and over this clear. The zombie nation is approaching me. I'm walking through this fake paradise. A fake paradise day. Walking through this fake paradise. A fake
Yeah, bro. How's it going?
Good, yourself?
Yeah.
Bloody hell, I saw you going down. I'm like, yeah. That truck looks familiar.
Oh, you're going on YouTube now, hey, mate? Yeah. I'll shake your hand. What's your name?
Cameron.
Cameron. So I've just pulled up in Dunedin, going to go see my cousin, and bumped into a Ruahine Hunter fan.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the one, bro. That's old Cam.
Morning, whanau. So I've just spent the last couple of days in Christchurch catching up with some family and whatnot. I'm staying with cousin Philippa and her partner Ryan, and they've been absolutely awesome, you know, making me feel real welcome at their house. Anyway, I'm going to go cook me a feed. Come check this oven out. Pretty bloody flash. I think it's that. It's like the top's touchscreen and you tap all these, a bloody, I want to make some scrambled eggs. Turn that one, what do you do there? Oh no, I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Turn it back on. What do you do here? Touch this thing or something. Oh yeah, one, two. Oh, I can feel the heat coming. Oh yeah, there it is. Sweet. Find a pan and then cook me some eggs. Sweet pan. That was a rotten egg. I think that was a rotten one. milk. You have a food fit for a king. So I'm going to gobble this up and then concentrate on some editing, try to get a bit of an edit done, and then head to Hamner Springs for a hot swim. I just got to Hamner Springs, I pulled up, got myself a park. And I'm just trying to get me some accommodation for the night, and these young fellas come up behind me in this like cart thing, this like side-by-side cart, and they fucking just smashed into the back of my ute. They felt stinky as I tried to get some footage real quick, but they took off. But I said, don't worry about it, boys, it's right. I'm going to get rid of that well side one day. So I don't think they did any damage, but yeah, it's a bit of a hard case. So just bowled up to the accommodation for the night. Check it out. It's like we're in the army. Got all these little huts here, all these little cabins. This is mine, I'm C5. Let's grab my key. Open up. Oh fuck. Was the can already open? It was already open. Here we are. Yeah, that's all we need, just a little hut. $27 for this. That's alright. I'm happy with that. They're trying to upgrade me to something better, but you know, Ruahine hunters used to a tent or, you know, staying in a backcountry hut. So this'll do. Shit, even got a pillow. Even got a bloody pillow, man. I didn't bring one of those on this trip. So now we'll get set up. Chuck a sleeping bag in here, pillow. Winning. Shit, I even got power. Wowee! And here it says danger, keep out, so all I want to do is get in there. Oh, yeah. What does this say? Oh, there's mains. Oh, okay. Oh, nothing too really, not too interesting, that's what I thought it was. What's up everybody? So I've woken up to such a beautiful day. She's a cracker out there. And I've actually woke up with quite a bit of energy. I've been running around like a little kid this morning, bloody smashing the frozen puddles as we had a frost. I had myself a really nutritious breakfast. So today I don't really have much plans, this is going to be like kind of go with the flow. I do have a few ideas, but just, you know, just winging it. I wouldn't mind conquering Mount Isabel for a bit of a walk. I don't actually know how far that is, but until I research that, I will make my mind up. So I'm staying at a place called Jolie's Pass at this little camping ground, motor camp area thing. Other than that, I don't know, I might just go down to Hamner Springs, check out some of the shops, and maybe play some mini golf and go for a hot swim later on.